What's up, dudes? And we're back on some
Marvel Contest of Champions!
Marvel Contest of Champions! And what crystal is out?
It's the Venom!
It's the Venom Crystal, which is actually called the Organic Crystal, which I don't really like that name there, but with the Venom Crystal, we're gonna call it the Venom Crystal. Now, before we actually get into this, I want to show you guys one thing, which is absolutely crazy, insane, nuts right here. So if we go over to Crystal Shards, all right. So now, you know how hard it is, right? They got new crystals. They got 5-star crystals. And you guys know how crazy, insane hard it is to actually get 10,000 5-star crystal shards to get a 5-star crystal, right? You guys know, because I haven't even got it. I've nearly got 2,000. But they've brought out a venomous crystal, which is even more insanely hard to get. Yeah. This has a chance, not a guarantee, to win a 5-star Venom. But this time, you have to get 15,000. 15,000 5-star crystal shards, which is absolutely insane. Like, that's insane.
Oh, my
That's crazy, crazy, God. Crazy insane. I know, it's insane, right?
Get now.
I can't get that one. I can't get it. I haven't got enough. Look.
Oh, my God.
Look, see? I haven't got enough. I need too many more. All right, so let's come over to here. And let's look at this crystal before we actually go in there. All right, so it says, these crystals have a chance to award a 3- or 4-star Venom or Guillotine as a rare drop, which is awesome. I talked to you guys about that before. I really, really love the addition where you can win the 4-star of the new character just coming out, which is awesome.
Yeah, they just got 4 stars and 3 stars.
They got 4 stars? No, you can get 2 stars. Remember last time we got loads of 2 stars.
Oh, yeah.
So hopefully, fingers crossed, that we're not going to get all 2 stars today. The last episode we actually did, so hopefully...
Can I see my face? Look.
All right, let's do it. All right, you buy it. I'll let you buy it. Push this one here.
1 and 2. Yeah, that one. Bow.
Boom. All right, we bought 10. Let's see how cool they look. All right, so it's basically the normal looking crystal, but like basically Venom. Oh my God, can you see like, look like the smoke or something going around?
No, that's you know that black slime.
That's a slime, yeah. Oh my God, that looks insane. All right,
look,
put it on.
You want to put that on though.
All right, put it on. Let's see.
Right, I'm about to get Thor and put that on.
You want to get Thor? I want to get Venom. I want to get Venom. Put it on.
Venom.
Put it on. Bye. Yes. All right. Oh, let's see if we can see Venom in the real right here. See down here?
I can see Venom.
You can see Venom? I haven't even seen him once yet. Let's see if we can see him. Put your fingers down for 2 seconds. I can't see. All right. I want to see if we can see Venom because Venom is crazy, insane, awesome, dude. He's big like Hulk, you know?
I know.
He's big like Hulk and he's fast like Spider-Man. He's crazy. I'll show you how cool
I
didn't see him. How did you see him? I never saw him. What are we going to start this episode off with? All right, let's see what we're going to start this episode off with. We're going to start off with a 2-star Wolverine. I love how the crystal has got that. You're right. It's the slime. It's the slime, right?
Yeah, but remember that time when Daddy got a 4-star Hulk Buster and he shouted.
It was the fun times, yeah?
Yeah, and Wolverine.
Oh, you remember Wolverine, 4-star Wolverine?
Yeah.
How did that go?
So well.
Like,
Yeah.
All right, let's put the next crystal one. All right, so we started off with a 2-star Wolverine. Not the best of starts, but at the same time, guys.
That'd be so sick.
If what?
The first time we got a new character, but we didn't.
We got a new character, but we didn't.
Yes.
Oh, wow. All
that
right.
It was boring, isn't it?
It was, yeah. We need a new character, right? Yeah. Oh, my God. They got a 4-star War Machine in the crystals now as well. I just saw a 4-star War Machine. War Machine in the crystals.
I saw the new Iron Man. No way. Another one and a red.
Oh, look how so close it was to getting a 4-star Mr. Juggies right there. Mr. Juggernaut.
Yeah.
We didn't get it. We got 2-star Ultron.
I got Ultron.
You have to watch the screen, bro. You have to watch the screen.
Wait, wah, wah, wah.
Wah, wah, wah. Oh, my God. Not good. All right.
Wah,
so,
wah, wah.
Do you want to put the next one on? I'll let you put the next one on. All right. So far, we've only got 2 2-stars. Not the best of starts, right, dude?
Yeah.
Not the best of starts. All right.
They're not.
I saw Venom. I saw Venom. Didn't you see him? Oh, my God. I saw Venom. It was only a 3-star version, but I saw Venom. Oh, my God. Yes. We saw Venom. That was awesome.
I didn't.
All right, let's see if we can see him again.
No, wait. Look at that one.
No, I'm looking at this one. This is the one I'm looking at. You can look at that one. I'll look at this one, yeah?
Yeah,
oh, my God. I've seen a lot of 4-star War Machines, which is good.
I want a
4-star War Machine to add to my collection of Iron Man.
Please.
Oh, my God. So close to getting a 4-star Gamora. Yeah. I really want Gamora, actually. Gamora's really good. Yeah, I like her sword.
I got a 1-star Gamora and a 2-star.
2-star.
Yeah, 2-star Gamora.
Oh, so you got a 1-star Gamora and a 2-star Gamora? That's good. Yeah, I got 1-star, 2-star, and 3-star. But
too.
Not a 4. You as well? Oh my god! That's cool. All right, here we go. All right, so we've opened up 3 of these Venom crystals. Not the best so far, but we are only 3 crystals in, right, dudes?
Yeah!
All right, so hopefully we can get something out. Oh, yeah. We're going to tell them about the new Minecraft series we started.
Oh, yeah.
All right, how cool is it?
I think they got a Pac-Man mod.
We got Pac-Man mod?
Yeah, I think they got that.
We're going to have to look at that. We're going to have... Yeah. No, remember the new series that we're going to start? We're going to put it up maybe tomorrow.
Oh, they got a Pac-Man mod.
No, you know the mod we done yesterday?
I mean, it's called...
What is it called?
Heroes Rise.
Hero Brian's Mansion.
Yeah, I said that.
All right, it was close to getting a 4-star. I think it was Black Panther that was there, actually. Didn't glitch over again this time. All right.
Yeah,
so
because remember last time when I got you a...
Well, when you got me... You got me a 4-star, remember? Got me a 4-star Captain.
No. Remember that guy who... You know that guy with the claws? No, you know that man who defeats Colossus?
Defeats Colossus?
You know that man with a... You know that guy who flies?
The guy who flies?
Yeah.
Vision?
No, not Vision.
I don't know. I don't know. Is it on Marvel Contest of Champions?
No. Yes,
what are you
doing?
I don't know. All right, if you see him on this, I'm going to spin the crystal.
Magneto!
Oh, yeah, you got me Magneto.
You're a 4-star.
Oh, yeah. I forgot Magneto. I don't like Magneto. That's why. Oh, the Daredevil.
Oh, that'd be so sick. We start with...
I know. If I got a 4-star Daredevil, that'd be so awesome.
Yeah, and the last time, you know what happened?
What happened?
Remember that last time when the crystal, he's going to give to what he...
All right, come on. This is like crystal number 6, and so far we've only got all 2 stars at the moment. We're gonna end up now. Watch. We're gonna get a
2-star.
We got a 3-star. 3-star Black Widow. You know.
Oh, yeah, I'm so glad to get a 3-star.
We got a 3-star.
No.
All right, so we got a 3-star Black Widow. Like I always say, before I didn't really like getting 3 stars, but because of this. 4-star crystal shards. I don't mind now.
It's on me, Mario, bang.
No. I can't get that.
It's on me, Mario, bang.
Stop, you crazy boy. You're crazy, insane.
All right, guys. Look at this, bang.
Bang.
Are you crazy?
You're like one of them birdies. You know them birds that head in the water like da-donk, da-donk, da-donk. Are you crazy? You're crazy, dude. Oh, my God. He's gone crazy. He's gone absolutely crazy. All right, let's see what we're going to get here. Let's see what we're going to get now, all right? I think he's on a hype, you know? Dude, you're like crazy. You ate too much chocolate, man. You should have ate a toffee apple. It was awesome. It was so nice.
No.
All right, we're going to get stopping. It's stopping. We're going to get a
2-star
Scarlet Witch.
You.
Oh, man.
Oh. I just want to get a...
You know what? I knew, I tell you the honest truth, I knew the odds were going to be a little bit lower just because it's Venom, and I know they probably think a lot of people are going to try and buy these crystals.
Guys, can you see Goat Simulator?
Goat Simulator? Yeah. They can't see that screen. They only can see this screen.
Wah.
Should we do Goat Simulator for them? Should we ask them if they want to see Goat Simulator?
Yeah, you need to play Goat Simulator, guys.
Guys, do you want to see us play Goat Simulator?
They said yes.
They said yes?
Yeah.
How did you hear them? I didn't hear them.
I did.
You heard them?
Yeah.
Holy moly.
They're in my brain.
They're in your brain.
They're in the mind, remember?
What, the YouTube is in your mind?
Yeah, remember?
The people?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
They're saying yes in your mind.
They're saying yes in your mind?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, dude. All right, we'll do Goat Simulator. How many people said yes? 100?
Yeah, 100,600. Yeah.
Oh my God. Whoa.
All of the people
on the YouTube in the world.
Yeah.
Said yes. All right.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to have to do it now. Now we're going to have to do Goat Simulator for them, right?
Yeah, and guys, do you want to see my dad play Killing Floor?
killing floor. Yeah. That game is awesome. Yeah. That game is awesome, guys. If you don't know what that game is, type in Killing Floor on YouTube, guys. Killing Floor number 2. That one is really, really awesome.
That and Killing Floor.
You've got Killing Floor number 1, Killing Floor number 2, and then you've
not
got...
Killing Floor 1. It's Killing Floor.
But then you've got Killing Floor Toy Master. Remember the one with the big giant box and the clown comes out of it? That one there. That's the Toy Master one.
I know, it's the clown thing.
Oh, wait up. Let's see what we're going to get here.
It's 2-star.
Another 2-star. Wow.
I'm clever, isn't it?
You're clever, yeah. You are clever. Okay, so...
maybe, guys, it's going to be
not the best. Star. Not the best start to these crystals.
It's going
to
be 2-star again.
You reckon it's going to be another 2-star? All right, I'll let you put this last one on, yeah?
What's the point?
All right, let's see. Hopefully we can get it. Fingers crossed. Should we sing the 4-star song? Maybe we might get a 4-star.
4-star.
Oh, wait. Which 4-star? I saw a 4-star Venom. Oh my God. I just saw a 4-star Venom, dude. All right. Let's say this. 4-star Venom. 4-star Venom. 4-star Venom. 4-star Venom. 4-star Venom. What do you mean, but he's not? You have to have faith, dude. You bring me. Dude, you meant to bring me good luck. Yeah. 4-star Venom. 4-star Venom.
4-star Venom.
Oh.
Told you.
A 2-star.
Told you.
Oh, man.
I told you. I guess it was going to be 2-star and I was right.
That's so not cool, dude, right?
Yeah, what's the point of
What's the point of these crystals, man? Yeah. Oh, my God, dude.
I just want to have a Hulk crystal.
A Hulk crystal? No, Venom crystal.
No, about half Venom, half Iron Man.
Half Venom, half Iron Man.
Yeah. Yeah, he's so sick.
That would be sick, bro.
About, let me so say though. Half Devil.
Half Daredevil.
And Iron Man together.
And Iron Man together.
Yeah, and one more is half and Venom and Gamora.
Venom and Gamora.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, and Daredevil and Iron Man.
Oh, all together. So you got quarter Daredevil, quarter Iron Man, quarter Gamora, and quarter Venom.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, half.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
That's like the ultimate superhero, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you know what you get from that?
What do you get from that?
Like, there's a half Devil face.
Half Devil face.
Half Iron Man arms.
Half Iron Man arms.
And half Venom feet and foot.
And half Venom feet and foot. What about Gamora?
Gamora gets the
sword.
Yeah, the sword on her hand too.
Yeah. 2 swords?
Yeah, and half all of her body.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
That's going to look crazy.
Yeah, and a nice stab in her
chest.
Yeah. That's crazy. But she's not dead.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I really want to
see that.
Flash.
That's in DC, bro. That's not Marvel. All right, we're going to finish it now. Ready?
No, wait. That'd be so sick.
All right, go ahead.
They got Wasp. We know from...
I know Wasp from... That's from Marvel Future Fight. No. The Ant-Man.
No, we know from Ant-Man.
I just said that. From the Ant-Man. Yeah, yeah. The girl. That would be awesome, yeah. Right? If we were to bring it into this game.
Yeah, that would be so sweet.
Yeah,
and she can fly.
She can fly.
Yeah, that'd be so like you start and she does fly and she does shoots bees.
But shoots bees?
Yeah, or machine guns.
Oh my God, I'm with machine guns.
And she holds a machine gun and shoots.
What?
That'd be so sick, bro.
And she
calls
I bite your finger off. I don't know.
Bite my finger.
No, I wouldn't do that. All right, anyway, dudes.
We'll see you in the next episode, dude. Yeah!
Yeah, dudes!